has modified motorbikes and heavily armored trucks. No one knows this facility like me, so believe me, the only way in is from above. You're dropping in and destroying a rogue mobile ops center and bugging out quick. The vehicles you've been allocated have all the modifications necessary to ensure a positive outcome here. I should say I'll need the equipment back in good order, or everyone's going to know this was me. And I can't stress enough, the mobile operations center you're going for is heavily armored and weaponized. These guys went crazy with the company credit card. Do whatever you can to destroy that truck.
How are you? That material is imported.